going to film Joe coming in over there, but they've taken it over. So I highly doubt that's going to happen.
Relax. You like that?
Yeah.
On one of the slopes to tell me to look for a gathering of people, and we have to go to the front. He thinks he looks ridiculous because he has to wear the GoPro head strap on his head.
Snow tubing park.
Snow tubing park.
Shooby park right here.
Are you excited?
Hey, girl.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
Do you have a double tube?
Yes, we do, but unfortunately you have to have a rider under 46 inches to ride in one. Because okay. The more weight you have, the more the faster you'll go.
Why? Why do we have to eat too much?
Well, you gotta get strong and tall. So basically, first is the double tube. Now you'll drive your single tube here, and you go around the corner. We have a conveyor belt. We just ask there's no walking, sitting or lying down on the conveyor. When you get to the top, you're going to exit off to the right-hand side of the lift, and you just go to the last three lanes. Those are open. And the tubing attendant will give your descent to the bottom. Now, when you get to the bottom, we have black rubber mats. Those are brakes. That's how you guys stop. So just keep your hands and feet up at all times until the ride comes to a stop. And once you guys are finished, you'll come right down this exit here. We just ask there's no waiting on deck for anybody, just for safety purposes. And make sure you look both ways before crossing your lanes. And just make sure you hop out of your tubes as fast as possible as well, because the faster you get up, the faster more people can get sent, and the happier everyone is.
Do people usually like fall out of the tubes, or does that not happen?
It's more in the lines of did they encourage it? I mean,
right.
I had one guy earlier today. He was like nudging the tube. He hit one of the mats and whoo.
Okay.
He didn't get hurt. It was just one of those like last minute.
Right.
But basically, if you want to slow like a lot slower ride, grab a more deflated tube.
Okay.
The more air you have in the tube, the faster you go. And the more weight you have in the tube, too, the faster you go as well, so.
Okay. All right. Thank you.
Okay, go find
me
deflated
thing. Yeah, find us a deflated tube, babe.
Oh, right there.
Where?
What about the app right there? I'm grabbing this one.
No, baby. Baby, that's a double tube, sweetie pie.
Oh, I'm blind.
skiing.
Skiing on that.
I
don't help you.
What is my trip?
Your trip. Yeah, let's go.
No, 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 no. Go, can you take the thing? Can you take the thing?
Go, go, go.
It's a pool.
This is not
going to
work well for me
either. Good job, here you go.
I can't turn it off.
No,
she's going.
Which one
is, what's the difference?
Nothing. There's three different ways. Come on.
Oh, there's a difference.
No, there's not.
Yes, there is. I have a feeling there is.
Megan. Megan. Come here. There's no difference. It's just, there's just more lanes so that you can go down. More people. Yes, right there.
Where?
Right there.
Where?
Right there. He's helping everybody out. You like it?
So scared.
30?
I don't want to go fast.
It's the fast thing.
What?
Good stuff.
Yeah.